Something is not right. Ocean Avenue in Carmel by the Sea should be teeming with people for the arrival of the 2021 Tour d'Elegance. I was told later that this year's tour had been canceled due to COVID, and just as I was about to go home without video, I was told that the tour had been relocated to Carmel Valley Road. This would probably mean that there would be no stately arrival of rare cars onto Ocean Avenue. But what would that look like on video? Well, fortunately, there is only about 5 minutes of this. I guess it's worth recording, just to have a record of it, pathetic as it is. COVID has changed so much for us. Try to enjoy.